I will show this video how many amps does a Traeger grill use. Many aspects of wood pellet smokers and grills, such as control panels, thermometers, augers, and fans, need electricity. They also can be powered by the battery of a car or boat, a power converter hooked up to a generator or a regular 120-watt source. When it comes to smoking and grilling with wood, Traeger pellet grills are the best for price and how easy they are to use. You won't have to go into debt to buy pellets because they are cheap.